Greetings. Good to see you.
Hello.
I seen you since you handled that last bit of business. Don't think I have.
Come on now.
Are you looking for another opportunity?
Take care now.
There you are. How'd you get on?
He got on just fine. You know he did. What? I know he did. You see it in the sky. You smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good one, a fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Yeah. Oh, the madam picked well. Horley, this fellow'll do more than Avenger. With any luck, he'll save us all.
Oh, there ain't no luck, Mr. Jones. It's just a man's heart, not much else.
Well, he's got a good one, a fine one. Send him to help out the marshal. The whole damn place is going to shit. And we need more good fellas to let us loons rant in peace and howl at the moon in safety.
Maybe.
Oh, but don't you and the madam kill the boy with vengeance, nor kill him inside with grief.
Like you said, he's no saint. But like I always say, if you need to earn some money and stay somewhat out of trouble, go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad and bad men, some of them go good, but the marshal will see you right on that. World always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.
What's with you, huh?
So you're Horley's protégés, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshal.
Off go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez killed a family up near Thieves Landing. Did some unspeakable things. He's one in 4 states and 2 countries. I think he's holed up near Manzanita Post. You take a ride with me to take a look? All right, then. Let's go.
Get your horses. Yep, follow me. Huh? I got a man been tracking him. When I left him, it looked promising, but you all know a trail can go cold in a heartbeat. Particularly if the one you're tracking don't want to get tracked. Fortunately for us, I pointed Mr. Alfredo Montez on caring one part for who is on his trail. Man been coming up from New Austin to join his merry band for days. Del Lobos, for the most part. So we're in good company.
Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime, or whatever the damn law is. The thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is wily. You know it and I know it. He knows we're coming, Tom. He's holed up and they're waiting for us. Place is crawling with guards, patrols, everything. It's gonna be tough, you know?
Well, that's what I pay you all for.
Paying us to do your job.
Well, I can't go and kill a man in cold blood, Lee. Not while I don't have the evidence I need. But I can turn a good old-fashioned blind eye to an unfortunate dispute that I did not see and results in the death of some undesirables, the cause of which is unknown to me and other authorities. Is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right, come.
Bring bows if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis, Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on.
Shh. Patrol up ahead. Del Lobos. We take them here, or we let them pass.
I don't mind leaving, as long as they haven't seen us. If we leave, they're probably searching back to the lake. So we take them now. Stay thinned out, and we can pick them off. If they group up, God help us all.
It's best we stick together. Big group ahead. Figure out how you want to handle this.
They can go down at once, or one at a time when the others ain't looking. Take them down or let them pass. It's all the same to me. There was a fair layering of tracks there. Each shortened means the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so we come on. To be quiet no more. Long says is here. If he ain't, I'll eat all the crow you got.
Thank you.
This is the camp. No need to be quiet no more. Montez is here. If he ain't, I'll eat all the crow you got. Bastard's head. Come here. Okay. Back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
Just fine.
Yeah.
Here's his head.
Oh. Very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
What can I do for you? Okay. I'll take it, but I've already got two men. Let's do it. Done. Thank you. Come again.
Hello. Good to have you. You should probably take a look at the latest styles we just got in stock. That is worth every penny, I assure you. No problem at all. So, what do you think? Wearing it out? That's all right. Whatever you feel. That's fine. You make the calls here. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. Now, what is your preferred color for this? No problem at all. Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good. and looking great. You might just be the best-looking man in town wearing that. Excluding yours truly, of course. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. What color speaks to you? People say us tailors all sound the same, but I find that rather offensive. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose.